when he proved them foolish, they became his enemies. And they set out to destroy him. And so we notice his impiety and his teaching them to be a critic of public policy. And so they put him on trial with the sentence of death or renounce philosophy. And instead of renouncing philosophy, because Socrates declared himself a whole month, y'all, one time a month. We read the Bible maybe one time on the average a month. And we wonder why there's no real change. Wonder why we are not being healed. Wonder why the devil has such a place in our lives. It's because we are not true students of the word. We're just members in the pew. We must develop a more serious faith where my faith is not simply my membership in chapter 4 and the love for knowledge and wisdom. But isn't it strange in Proverbs 1, if we understand the beginning of knowledge becomes with the fear of the Lord. And so when you really reverence God, you're on your way to knowing something. You don't know a thing until you fear him. Because when you fear him, you realize how less you really know. Because when you come in his presence, sometimes he won't fill you up with joy. Sometimes he'll empty you out and show you just how little you really are. So sometimes we shouldn't have a shouting session. We ought to have a weeping worship. Because in right there in